Hey guys, it's Shane. Today I'm going to show you how to make a fire in winter. It was at that moment when Jay realized that his SD card had been full and didn't capture any of the shots that he just about lost his mind.
Alright, so I'm letting my fire die down because my water's already reached boiling. And right now, I'm going to show you a tour of my camp, or where I do camping. And I built this shelter myself. It took a lot of work. I didn't film any of it because I didn't think it was going to turn out good, but it did. The shelter is a double slanted lean-to, and inside there's a raised bed. And this is actually driftwood that I found on my beach. And there was no rope or nails used in the shelter. There's another piece of driftwood there, but other than stuff that I found, I didn't use anything else. And right now, I've just gathered some more material so that the next time I come down here to have a fire, it will be a lot easier. And it's fairly deep. I'll get it in a second. But the logs that I used to make it were mostly dead. I didn't take too many live ones. And yeah, I'm gonna put another wall up here, some type of a door, but after that, it's pretty much done. The shelter itself isn't meant to be a waterproof shelter. It's just meant to be a wind block and a frame that I can put a tarp over to make waterproof. And I haven't slept in it yet because it is winter, but in the summer I'm planning on sleeping in it. And I might take some of this wall down so that I can have a fire, warmth coming into the shelter. But for now, I'm gonna leave it up.